Today we're going to be unboxing the Saucony Kinvara 10s. They come in this super cool black box. So I'm going to go ahead and take them out of the box. So here they are. They look pretty nice. I'm going to put some on-foot footage in this video. Now I have already ran in these one time, and the video of my first impressions and first run will be going up tomorrow. So if you guys are curious on how I felt during the run with these shoes on, stay tuned for that video. That will be tomorrow. So white, black, and red, they look really nice. Noticeable differences right off the start. The back heel has a lot more cushion in it. If you can see, let's see here. It has a lot more cushion in the back there. The upper on the shoe, to me, feels a lot skinnier and kind of lighter. It's definitely a different upper than all the other Kinvaras, so I do like that. Looks like the Everrun may span all the way through the shoe. I know in previous versions, they've just been at the toe of the shoe, so that could be a difference. Still got a 4mm drop. It's still a neutral shoe, so yeah, hope you guys did enjoy this short little video kind of unboxing the shoe. I'm now going to play the on-foot footage just so you can see what they look like on someone. So yeah, stay tuned. Tomorrow is going to be my first run and review of the shoe, so if you're curious to check that out, make sure you come back tomorrow, and I will see you guys in the next video.